Hey guys, welcome to Live in Color.
What's good, like fam?
This is a highly requested one, fam. Yo, this song is called
Man.
We're gonna get straight to it.
R.P. Vaughn.
Facts.
Bang. These niggas mad. I started rapping and I shot straight to the top. These niggas mad because they not making no noise and now I'm hot. These niggas mad because I fuck with top and we still on that pop. These niggas mad because I fuck with dirt. Get these shots for my ass. These niggas mad. I started
talking shit.
Vaughn sound like he venting. He had a lot on his chest.
Niggas said I shot up straight up to the top, bro.
And he's speaking facts.
And that's it.
And he said these niggas mad. And a lot of people were mad.
Ain't a lie. He did fucking.
He shot up real quick. Damn. In a short amount of time.
I don't know if Vaughn did that. Damn. Vaughn on his shit.
These niggas mad. Started rapping and I shot straight to the top. These niggas mad because they not making no noise and now I'm hot. These niggas mad because I fuck with top and we still on that pop. These niggas mad because I fuck with dirt. Get these shots for my ass. These niggas mad. Started rapping and I shot straight to the top. These niggas mad because they not making no noise and now I'm hot. These niggas mad because I fuck with top and we still on that pop. These niggas mad because I fuck with dirt. Get these shots for my ass. These niggas out here broken shit, they stealing coats and shit.
Yeah.
On that nigga head, that's what you supposed to get.
Damn.
You over with, you lost that. Boy, your ass a goofy. Boy, say you saw me and you had it on you. Why you didn't shoot?
You, didn't shoot. Say. You had it on me. He said you saw me and why you didn't shoot.
Mm.
Damn, why that line fucking with me though?
Yeah, he did fuck me though.
Damn, Vaughn.
Yeah, fucking.
You see, no, you know one thing. I'm gonna keep it real with y'all. Like I'm a believer in like. When you speak something, it's gonna happen. A lot of times, it's gonna happen. Mm-hmm. Whether you live in the street life, whether you just, you know, a regular civilian, certain stuff you put into the atmosphere can come back to you. Because when you hear certain lyrics in the album, it's like, damn, Vaughn, like you knew. It's like Vaughn know what another person could do.
Mm-hmm.
Like he's speaking, street. Like just speaking from that other point of view. Like he know what could happen. But still, he was in a situation, and it did happen. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that's crazy.
It fucks with you. The lyrics do fuck with you. I'm not going to lie.
Yeah, it is crazy.
Though. Yeah.
Your ass a goofy. Say you saw me and you had it on you. Why you didn't shoot? It's safe to say, little nigga, I paid the way. 16, I caught a case. My mama lost her Section 8.
Damn.
I was in and out guns in the house, but you know mama straight. You know. Remember when she found to try to kick me out? I was like, mama, wait.
Wait, what?
I'm like, mama,
wait. What? Hold on.
He's reminiscing type of thing.
Yo.
Damn.
You see, but again, he's still 16.
Mm-hmm.
He's a kid. But the mom, she's putting her foot down. I'm like, bro, you're not going to run up in here and act a fool.
Yep.
Come on. You know how
to do it. Why you didn't shoot? It's safe to say, little nigga, I paid the way. 16, I caught a case. My mama lost her Section 8. I was in and out, guns in the house, but you know mama straight. Remember when she found to try to kick me out? I was like, mama, wait.
Better pray. He said, I do it every day. Fuck, man. See, this is something.
Damn.
That line is different.
That shit gangsta.
Damn. That's crazy. Damn. Let's get it.
Guns in the house, but you know mama straight. You know. Remember when she found to try to kick me out? I was like
mama, wait.
Mama say you better pray.
I tell her
every day.
Them in school and coming late.
Damn.
Like she won't see my face. I was out there wildin'. Everybody know Vaughn a problem.
Damn.
Ain't had no father. But that just made me go even harder.
Nah, Vaughn. He said two dead in one day.
I'm a heavyweight.
And then another thing he said, his dad wasn't around, so he had to go even harder. So it's like, it is true from Vaughn's point of view. You don't got the father in the house. Remember, the father is the head of the household.
Mm-hmm.
He gone. They said he passed away. RIP to Vaughn's dad.
Mm-hmm.
So at the end of the day, he probably had to pick up that. The street basically raised them, and you looked at it.
Facts.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. A lot of youngins, sometimes they have to watch their moms pick up double shifts, triple shifts to put food on the table. And sometimes, as you a young man, you want to go put some shit on the table, too. You're like, damn, man, why mom got to work that hard? So you will get out there, and you got to hustle up, too. instead of them having like two fam, you know what I mean? Two parents in the house getting shit done. But
it's a sad situation.
Yeah, it's a sad situation.
Crazy. I tell her every day, they miss school and coming late. Some nights she won't see my face. I was out there wild.
Everybody know what the problem. I ain't had no father, but that just made me go even harder.
I'm a heavyweight. Shit. Mess up, gotta have your face. Upset, I'm done.
Locked up, caught another case, and they ain't had no fun. Couldn't pay this. Uncle said? Hold on. Who said I'm dumb? His uncle said I'm dumb. Damn. Oh, uncle kept it too real.
Yeah.
Locked up and caught up. Because he see him catching up, the lifestyle catching up with him.
Yeah, he doing wild stuff.
Damn. So it is true. There are people around you telling you. Because, you know, sometimes you're like, damn, yo. Why, bro, nobody was around to talk to, you know, so-and-so. But there are people around talking to you. But you in the atmosphere where you're just trying to survive.
Yeah.
You know, you don't see the truth in what they saying until some shit go down. They're like, fuck. Yeah, that's where he was right now.
Yeah, that's facts. Wait, cold KCDOA, mess up, gotta have your face. Uncle said I'm done, locked up, caught another case, and they ain't had no fun. Couldn't pay this shit anyway. Yeah. These niggas mad. I started rapping and I shot straight to the top. These niggas mad because they not making no noise and now I'm hot. These niggas mad because I fuck with top and we still on that block. These niggas mad because I fuck with Dirk and he shot for my arm. These niggas mad. I started rapping and I shot straight to the top. These niggas mad because they not making no noise and now I'm hot. These niggas mad. Cause I fuck with top, man, we still on that block. These niggas mad because I fuck with Dirk and these shots for my ops. Boom, 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 boom.
I thought you was gonna drop it somewhere in there. I think I saw Beach Place, I think.
Keep it gangster, man.
Damn,
shit, another
man.
Thing, man.
But yeah. You know what makes this more crazy?
Mm.
It's like Von basically gave us a documentary of his upbringing. And the shit he been through.
Facts.
And at the same time, he know he was shooting up to the top. If you listen to the lyrics, that's what he basically saying.
Yeah.
Von know he was going to take over this rap game, bro. Yeah, like, fire.
He knew he came in in a short amount of time. And, like, he's already, like, doing more moves than people that been out here. So he's like, yeah, niggas ain't liking this shit. That's facts, bro.
That's crazy.
But let me know what y'all think, fam. Live in Color, fam. We is out.